Event one standards, move fast, lift heavy. This is a two-part workout. Part one is a 10-minute AMRAP. There is a 1-minute rest. And then part two, both partners will establish a max lift of a hang snatch and a snatch. For the ground overhead, the barbell will begin on the floor and end in a fully locked out position overhead with shoulders, hips, and knees in a fully extended position. Option one would be the snatch. Option two would be a clean and jerk. What we're looking for here is that barbell is in a controlled position over the top of the body and locked out. For the synchronized burpees over the bar, athletes will share one bar and face each other. The synchronized portion of the rep is when both athletes' chests are on the floor at the same time. All divisions are allowed to step over or jump over the bar however they'd like. Athletes in the RX and intermediate division will be doing double unders where the rope must pass under the feet two times for the rep to count. Athletes in the scale division will be doing single unders. For the max lift, athletes must begin the rep by standing the bar fully up, then beginning the first rep from the hang position. Anywhere above the knee is valid for the hang position. The second rep must come from the floor, and the athletes must hang onto the barbell for the entire complex. Power, squat, and split snatches are all valid ways to receive the bar.